getting ready to do is push that boat out of this dock. I don't think anything's going to happen to it because it's already been hit by a forklift. So we know that the boat is very strong. It's almost 3/8 of an inch thick all the way through the entire boat. So we're going to push it off this dock and see how it does. This is the boat that was hit with a forklift, and this is the one we dropped off. You can see it just scratched it, and that was it when it hit the bottom. Other than that, it didn't do anything to it. So it just kind of shows you how strong this boat is. I mean, this one got hit by a forklift and it dented it in, as you can see. But other than that, there's really no damage. So now we're gonna take this one and drag it down the road. About the only damage that we can find from when we tossed it out of the truck, and maybe some right on the nose right there. But other than that, this thing came out beautiful. Driving down the road, beat it up pretty good.